Que é bem?
Can't stop things, you see.
Hmm.
So I'm gonna shoot the bridge. So that's the train at Rockbank, the number, 8130. They all disappear means they're down.
Oh, right. I got you, yeah.
Is there, the red means he's at Rockbank.
He's at Rockbank, yeah. So that he's at 160 at the moment.
No, he's probably stopped. I think he's stopped up.
Oh, he stops at Rockbank.
They turned to 160.
Yeah.
So then, a few years ago, they conquered the North Line. So the North Line was the fast line.
Yeah.
And they changed it in the region when... And the other train, the other passes left its own orbit.
Oh, right.
See how the crossing at Rockbank's yellow?
Yeah,
means
yeah.
The booms are going up.
Mm.
And now the booms will start going yellow at
Troops
Road, I think.
Yeah, that's right.
As you get closer.
Oh, yeah. It's all fibre optics, isn't it now, signalling?
Yeah, it's all fibre. So you can change the screen, the cell rate, but we don't need to.
No, really? Jeez.
So you just leave it like that.
Yeah.
Because what happens is people like to play with things.
Oh, I see, yeah.
So just leave it so it's simple.
Yep.
The other trains are running late.
Yeah,
that's
true.
You haven't blocked that train.
You know how they want to make a separate line for the B-line passenger trains?
This should be interesting.
Mm. More work for you. Or may not be.
Who knows what they're going to do.
Mm.
It looks like it's a stopper. Mm. See how they've already set the rate for the down now?
Oh, jeez. That's right, yeah.
That's
oh, really?
The old signals.
I see.
That's about the red. That's just to talk to people, like station stuff.
Oh,
right.
Yeah.
Metro. That one's just directly to the metro signal.
Mm.
Just to give me a headache.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just glad I'm not paying the bill.
Jeez.
You've got to slow down, you're only going to do about 40 k's around.
There's hardly anything over there. Compared to, you know, Sunshine being a junction.
All very narrow. I've got a friend that works.
Yeah, narrow, yeah.
Even 60 technology, probably.
Hmm. Yes. Oh.
You put like a couple of diesels on the front of the passenger train up and through platform 2. Yeah. So if you want to go out and look at the window, that.
That is incredible.
So you can get all over the panel, maybe. Because this used to be. All that was all like that.
Oh,
that
right.
Was,
I see.
The Brooklyn line, for the Ballarat line.
Yeah, that's right.
That's a good office. And that controls the Albion Junction. That hash will be about 2 minutes away from that.
Okay.
When the velocity first got the velocity, they fell apart.
Really?
Not testing me, because I think that was fun. From here, I can see outside of the windows.
Oh,
it's pastures.
Wow.
So long used to work. So long as one.
I see. All right.
The close top of the yard. Yeah, my favourite. I found out now you can buy. You know, it was a DD's.
Oh, I see,
so
yeah.
I was, you know, I thought you meant the whole thing, the sandwich.
Yeah, far out.
I made a good laugh at that one.
Yeah.
They're using those wagons for a while, then they got all the new wagons from China.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
I saw that.
The blue ones.
Yeah.
And they've just put them in storage. Gotta get the down first, and then
okay.
I can understand how we're not like trying to work in the railway for 20 years.
Yeah.
I've got a little boy who said he likes planes.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah, wow.
That's funny going to a hobby shop. I bought 3 hours. It's funny coming up before. And now it's 22-24. Phase of 9:30s, like at Sunshine and
yeah.
Newport and all these
wow.
Wonderful places. So this is other bloody thing. That's me walking. What have I done? This must be just 2 feet, I think.
Yeah.
I'm haven't had a big one because I'm tall, but they're $500 there.
Far out. So you've got some great shots.
Second row,
right? Oh, yeah.